up next. Bellamy Young plays the feisty and ferocious First Lady Melly Grant on ABC's hit show Scandal. She's used to having all the power, but tonight, all the power is mine. Let's check in with Bellamy, who's outside of a mattress store. Hi, Bellamy. Ooh, mattress model. I want you to open the door, go inside, and greet the salesperson, and then you have to repeat after me. Hi, 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 hi.
What's your name?
Carlos, which mattress is your favorite?
Carlos, which mattress is your favorite?
My favorite?
Yeah, you.
Okay. Okay. Oh, Carlos, before we get into this. I'm on Scandal. I'm the First Lady of the United States of America.
I'm the First Lady of the United States of America!
Okay, I need strong springs, Carlos. I have broken a bed before. Okay, let me tell you why I need a huge bed. I've completed 38 of the 50 Shades of Grey.
You're almost there.
You know who I wouldn't kick out of bed? Dick Van Dyke. I've had many, many lovers, Carlos.
Can you count them on 2 hands?
Would you mind if I spooned you so I can see how it would feel on this mattress?
I don't think that would be appropriate. You get on it. Let's see. Here, try this one.
I have something to tell you. You're on a hidden camera show.
What are you going to tell me?
You're on a hidden camera show.
Is that what that is? I'm only here once. All right. Okay. I'm sure she will. Thanks. Okay. Got it. I got it.
It is.
I see it.
That's pretty.
All right. Does that mean you're not buying a bed?
Ask him what was going through your mind.
You were crazy.
Was there any point you thought you'd end up on a date with her?
Yeah, but then my wife's consequences came in.
Oh, smart man. Thank you both so much. You've been fantastic. I love it, and I love you for watching. See you next time.